Saying is that Māori do thrive. I mean, Māori have to believe that we are a thriving nation. And, you know, I reflect often on the fact that at the turn of the 19th century, we were down to almost extinct levels of our population, right? So we're up to 42,000, which was coming from about 250,000 at the turn of the 18th century. We survived, and so we actually are, we have a history of thriving in the face of significant adversity. That was, you know, infectious disease, poverty. And so we're now at 650,000 across New Zealand. So we are a thriving nation. Now, how do we translate that into, say, economic prosperity and create, you know, academic powerhouses and entrepreneurs and cultural powerhouses for our people? You know, we have that opportunity, and I just want our people to understand that, because if we don't believe we have it, then it's a hard road to sort of get to this this point of where we can believe we are able to do it. So, you know, now how do we achieve, how do we progress from here? Well, it's certainly going to be driven through, you know, greater educational outcomes, opportunities and outcomes, a greater health, involvement in business and entrepreneurship in New Zealand, and importantly, we cannot give up who we are as Māori. Tō tātou, tēnō Māori tanga. You know, we can succeed as New Zealanders who happen to be Māori, or we can succeed as Māori who live in New Zealand. Now, tō tātou whenua Aotearoa. Nō reira, koe te mea nunui kia hau, kia mau tātou ki o tātou Māori tanga, i te tuatahi, tuarua, me whai tātou ki ngā taputapu o te ao huruhuri nei, kia oro ai tō tātou tīnana iwi ana hoki. So yeah, just to say, be proud of who we are and pursue the tools of today's age and society and world to enrich who we are as Māori. I believe we can do it. Nō reira, te whānau, kia kaha, kia maia, kia manawanui. Kia ora tātou.